do we stand for? The sound of my blades digging into the fresh heat of ice, or moving at high speeds on a cold and slippery ice surface. The adrenaline in my veins, the sound of the crowd roaring, the feel of having the puck on my stick, and hearing the iron sing. Ding! From the early morning tidbit practice, a bunch of five-year-olds falling all over themselves on the ice, to the late night sweaty and tiring workouts, we all train the same. From day one, falling on that ice, my dream is like a burst, like deep down in your skin, and will never come out. From the first face-off in each game to last dying seconds, we've all experienced the thrill of the game. But most importantly, I know for a fact that we all have dreaded that car ride home with Dad after a loss. The sound of his disappointed voice, the screaming and yelling, the fighting, man, did that just make it seem like a long ride home. Hockey's a tough sport. We go through injuries, adversity, and a lot of emotional ups and downs. We don't train differently. We don't play differently. We don't act differently. We don't skate differently. Yet, we get treated differently. Both men and women skate on blades and work hard every day, but the NHL for women seems rare. Don't you care? We work full-time jobs. We juggle a sport that is very important to us. It takes a lot of time, dedication, hard work, commitment, dedicated hours, mental and physical training, yet we go unnoticed? It's black and white yet crystal clear that women's hockey is a sport that lacks support of men's hockey. The guts and glory, ups and downs, both pain and pressure, smiles and frowns, the bated breaths and angry jeers, victorious screams, defeated tears. Both men and women hockey players have all experienced this. So what makes us different? When it comes to sports, girls and boys aren't considered equals. I see no reason why I wouldn't be allowed to do something my brother could. We need to give the younger generation of women's hockey role models and people to look up to so they too can inspire to make the great game of girls' hockey greater. The change in women's hockey might be slow as honey, but I hope one day they will give in and see that it's wrong to treat men's hockey any differently than women's hockey. We are women and we deserve to have the same goals, aspirations, and opportunities that men's hockey has. Phil Kessel made $9 million in the NHL. Sister Amanda only made $26,000 in the NWHL. Given this wide disparity, it's no surprise that Canadian and American women are routinely encouraged and supported to make a career of hockey. I am proud to be a woman and play the amazing game of hockey, yet equality stands in our way.